Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time visiting my channel, my name is Felix, I'm from Indonesia, and I'm a YouTube reactor as well as a content creator as well. And today I want to react to one of my favorite band, which is the Jonas Brothers, with their little single with Just What a Man Gotta Do. And I'm so eager to watch their performance, their latest single. So without further ado, let's jump into the video. 3, 2, 1.
Caught my heart about 1-2 times. Don't need to question the reason. I'm yours. I'm yours. I'd move the earth to lose a fight just to say
yes.
Smile.
I love that tone. I love that tone from Nick.
I'm not trying to be your part-time lover. Sign me up.
Each member from the Jonas Brothers has their own specialties, and I love their specialties, their strength. They're complementing each other.
What a man gotta say? What a man gotta pray? To be last good night and your first good day.
Oh, I like this song. It's very easy listening.
What a man gotta do to be totally locked up by you? What a man gotta do? What a man gotta prove to be totally locked up by you? You ain't trying to be wasting time on stupid people in cheap lines. I'm sure. I'm sure. So I give $1 million just for you to grab me by. Trying to be a part-time lover. Sign me up for them full-time. I'm yours. I'm yours. Ooh. So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? To be totally locked up by you.
Yo.
What a man gotta say? What a man gotta pray? To be last good night and your first good day. So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? To be totally.
I really like their music. They are giving a good vibe, an enjoyable vibe, and their message of the song, it's easy to understand. And yeah, the question is, what a man did it. Love this song, oh my god, love the beat, love the melody. It's a very easy listening song with a very happy, enjoyable vibe. And the message, it's also simple. What a man gotta do, what a man gotta say, what a man gotta pray, what a man gotta do to impress a girl, to love, to make that man being loved in the girl's life. So it's a very simple message to deliver. Yeah. Okay. As I've said before, I love the Jonas Brothers, and this makes me love them even more, because they doesn't deliver very hard message as well as a very hard music to analyze, to for us to receive as the audience as well as their fans, the Jonas Brothers as well. But they really give out an amazing vibe, and a positive, an enjoyable, a happy vibe in this latest single, with a very easy message to deliver and to receive as well. And for the clip as well, I really like the bright color palette that they use in this video. It really synchronized with the message that they want to deliver, as well as their techniques. Nick used falsetto, high register technique, as Joe mixed it up with his little bit like lower middle register. And Nick has a more of a softer vocals rather than Joe, and Joe has a more hard vocals rather than Nick, and they complement each other with the adding part from Kevin. So the music, it's impressive, it's cool, it's gorgeous, it's classy, it's international, and I really love their clip as well, their visualization, their music, their style. They really emphasize on what they are going to deliver. They don't overuse technique in this performance. Joe, Nick, as well as Kevin, really do what they've done best, what they did best. They show their strength and they cover up their weaknesses. So basically, I can't even figure out what their weaknesses are, even if there are, because like they're very complimenting each other. I know that they are brothers, as well as their bond, what they have been through, and Jonas Brothers, it's like it's the starting point, if I'm not mistaken, is when they're still young. So like they have so much experience in combining their strength on what to know about their strength and weaknesses, as well as their brothers. They're not just bandmates that is not relatively family relative, don't have family bond, but they are a family. So they really know each personalities, they really know their strengths and weaknesses, and they combine that into one and resulting this amazing single. And wow, it's such an highly appreciation to you, Jonas Brothers, since you are so sincere in making this single. It's an original, very international, very easy for us to understand, and it will not be hard for this kind of single to blend in the radio, in the shop, in the mall, and it will not be hard for audience such as me to listen to this single over and over again, because it's so chilling, it's so amazing, it's so easy listening. And no wonder if this single will soon be on the trends, will be on the chart, because this is so freaking amazing, freaking awesome. So guys, I think that's it for my reaction to Jonas Brothers' latest single, What a Man Gotta Do. And I hope you like it. If you like it, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe my channel so that you can be a part of my reaction journey. Don't forget to share as well as comment. Both give me an input and feedback for the growth of myself and my channel forward, as well as give me another suggestion for another video that you want me to react next. So until we meet next time, goodbye.